wine still of the week. And what I want to focus on is wines at a value. Hey, what up, everybody? This is Jayton Gunter, owner of Grapes and Sand Publishing. As you can see, there's wine in my glass, so I'll be doing another wine review. Welcome to another episode of Wine Still of the Week, in which I go find a bottle that is under $20, that's punching above its weight class, and I definitely think I have one here. It has been a long week for me, a great long week. I got to celebrate my lady's 40th birthday, so we've been in Malibu all week. On the way up today, she was like, she threw me a curveball that I like. She said, why don't we stop in Edna Valley and, you know, do a little wine tasting? I said, you know, I can't say no to that. And she's not even a wine person, but she just wanted to, you know, we had a great weekend. I guess she wanted to see me smile. So we went over there and we did some tasting. And while we were there, we found this place called Chamisal Vineyards over there in it's in Edna Valley. So it's like San Luis Obispo area. And this is a 2019 stainless steel Chardonnay. So you guys can hopefully see that. And so while I was there, I got a chance to go through all their flights. And one that I wanted to really try that wasn't on their flight list was this, the stainless steel. So I decided, the stainless steel. So I decided I wanted to do a review of it on camera and show them some love, because they had some outstanding wines. Their Syrah was amazing. All their Pinot Noirs and Chardonnays were amazing too. This was just the only one I didn't see on the list, or I didn't see it in front of me. So let's get right into it. On the nose, so I immediately get pears. I get also a little bit of kind of like a underripe pineapple. There's some kiwi notes here too. Some, a little bit of tropical. Kind of an orange, like orange peel zest type thing going on. And a little bit of kind of like a lime zest too, which is kind of cool. Like a lime, kind of a salty, secondary salty lime thing going on. I think that's a bit about it on the nose. Let's go see if everything's translating to the palate. Yeah, I know I've been saying this a lot lately, but we definitely got a porch pounder here. Medium plus acid. You get some of that pear. Actually, it's not even. It's more of a, like a kind of a golden delicious apple up front. As it gets to the mid, you start getting like kind of like this minerality kick that extends from the mid palate to the finish. Very long finish. Also has this kind of like lime, everything I was talking about in the fruit camps in the mid palate is kind of outlined what kind of like this lime, like kind of citrus thing going on, which is outstanding. Very well balanced on this wine. Taste a little bit more, see if I'm missing anything. That kind of underripe pineapple I was talking about kicking in on third quarter. Beautiful, like just like the freshest underripe pineapple you can get right there in that third quarter. Hits right there and extends to the finish. I love this wine. Hot days, this is the perfect sitting in the vineyard, kicking it with your people, talking a little bit of mess, drinking some great wine, and something that's gonna kind of wake up your palate. This is very, very highly, I highly recommend this wine. I hope you guys go check it out. Again, this is in Edna Valley. This is in, so that's Central Coast, kind of in San Luis Obispo area. Go check this place out. This is, again, called Chamisal Vineyards. Show you that label one more time. And we got a lot of things coming up soon, guys. Check it out. Just stay tuned, because I have, like, again, a cookbook coming with you with I'm collaborating with Tito Armando. He's the big chef. He's going to be doing all the recipes, and I'll be doing some wine pairings, and that will be coming by the end of the year. So stay tuned for that. Also, check out the merch, and go pick up my book, Fruit and Glass, whenever you get a chance. Till next time. Oh, always forget. question of the day. What is your favorite stainless steel Chardonnay, if you've had one before? Look to Chablis. If you think you haven't had one, if you've had a Chablis, you've had a stainless steel Chardonnay, and you just don't know it. So, go check it out. Sorry, it's been a long day. I've been driving. I drove like 10 hours today. Guys, till next time. Cheers.